Did you know, in the original Metal Gear Solid, during the cutscene where Psycho Mantis reads your memory card and judges you based on what games you like to play, if you remove all your save data, apart from SmackDown vs. Raw 2006, the cutscene will continue with Psycho Mantis assuming your memory card is blank. This is because a main feature in SmackDown vs. Raw 2006 is playable character John Cena, who Psycho Mantis cannot see.